Ring Magazine have updated their top 10 heavyweights in the world. Now, you can agree, you could disagree, but this is Ring's list. This is not my list. It's not your list. And I will share with you who did Ring Magazine have as the top 10 heavyweights in the world today. Number one, their champion, they have Tyson Fury. Number two, Anthony Joshua. Number three, Dillian Whyatt. Number four, Deontay Wilder. Number five, King Kong Ortiz. Number six, Andy Ruiz. Number seven, Povetkin. Number eight, Parker. Number nine, Michael Hunter. Number 10, Adam Kawanaki. And number 11, Oscar Rivas. So going over this list, one name that jumps right at me, besides the fact that Deontay Wilder should be way higher. I mean, he was champ for so many years. Deontay could be number one, two. You have to say it's either Deontay, Joshua, Fury in that order. But the name that's missing for me on this list is Alexander Usyk. Alexander Usyk, on any given night, is a great fight for Joshua, Wilder, Fury. Also, King Kong, Big Baby Miller is missing from this light. Big Baby Miller, tremendous fighter, undefeated, great, great boxer. He's on this list too. He's among the top 10 heavyweights in the world today. Let me see who else could be on this list that I don't see. Otto Wallen, of course. He gave Tyson Fury a great fight. A fight that could have been stopped because of a nasty cut, but it didn't. And Tyson Fury got the win. But Otto Wallen belongs to be in the top 10. He was ranked 8 in some of the sanctioning bodies. So I'm missing Usyk. I'm missing Big Baby Miller. I'm missing... This is all from the top of my head. I haven't studied the division. I haven't looked up who's in the top 25, but Otto Wallen belongs there. No disrespect to anybody's on this top list, but some fighters don't belong to be here and others do. So there you have it. Stay tuned. What do you make of Ring Magazine's list of their top 10 heavyweights in the world today? FayezNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback. You can follow me on Instagram @EllieSecback.